our last stop, Todd English Food Hall, a specialty food hall that offers different culinary experiences. My future business partner.
Oh.
Hello, hello.
Hi, Eric.
Hello.
Well, good
oh, wow.
Ganda na.
Ang lamig, no? And then you can eat here.
Yeah, what correct? We have is we have a mix of, we have a retail section.
Can we go there?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, you're cute.
We have Todd English cookbooks. Candies that are exclusively done for Todd English as well.
So adorable.
And then we have coffees, beer making kits.
All from New York, right?
All from New York.
Oh, wow. Cute. It's so nice.
It's expensive candy, mga 300 pesos.
Oh, yeah.
But that's right.
Ay, part. Vanilla sugar! Masarap yan!
Yes.
Adobo here. Seasoning!
Mexican adobo.
Yes, I know. Foodie survival kit.
Ang so the foodie survival
naman.
Kit is... for cooks or chefs, and then you have all the spices that you need.
Oh, it's parang lipstick!
Oh, it's so cute!
Parang lipstick lang!
Container ng lipstick. Oh my gosh, that's so nice.
Candy! Oh my god, how cute!
Ah, how cute!
Oh my gosh! Adorable!
This one is actually only for display, but what we have is exclusive macarons that are built, made for us.
Ay, akala ko
so we have flavors like
corn. Oh, can I get one? It's a heart.
Sure.
Ano to? It's a heart. Wala lang. Aliwa ko.
It's happy hour from 10 p.m. to 12 midnight.
Wow!
Perfect advice!
Oh,
oh.
After
in
and
yes!
If I'm not mistaken, is 55.
What the fuck?
My wife na siya, no? Siyempre,
may anak mo. Ay, anak.
Separated.
Oh, my God! Bakit ano ko in-invite? Okay, ito lang ah. Normally kasi, yung pag ganito na concept, tapos feeling mo, nakaka-distract at nagbimix-mix yung amoy, pero ito perfect. Lalo kang na-engano ko.
Yes.
Kasi it's so...
Diba, masarap?
Yung amoy ng pagbe-bake.
Wow, sarap. Matatakam ka.
Yes.
Oh my God. Paano yung nagagawa?
I call the executive chef. I want to introduce you.